For the movie The Godfather, Lenny Montana was cast as Luca Brasi. Montana was actually a mafia enforcer sent over by the Colombo crime family as part of a deal set up by the film's producer, Al Ruddy. Director Francis Ford Coppola liked him so much he cast him as Brasi. Working with Brando was nerve-wracking for Montana, and he kept forgetting his lines. Coppola ended up incorporating this as a character trait.